to a friend of mine, 'cause it's time as the sun shines through the dawn. Another night is gone. She's like me since I saw her face. In her place, no trace of yesterday. Yeah, but that's okay. If she never comes back, it'll be too soon. I'm doing fine, just me. It's only going to get better. remember her face when I hear that tune. Singing my song to the man in the mud. The air's so thick, it feels like June. You guys like the blues? No. I said, do you like the blues? Come on now. Well, you know what? Fuck it, we're gonna play it anyway. Play some blues, boy. Thank you, too kind. Before we get started, we're gonna finish this one and play one more for you. We got a whole evening of rock and roll. Are you ready for that? First of all, I wanna thank everybody for coming here to see us. We appreciate it, thank you. I wanna thank everybody here at the festival, Christian, Ryan, Roxy, wherever you are, you fucker. He's out there somewhere, there he is. You're playing, what time are you playing? He's playing. You got to come back and see him play. He's awesome. You ready? Now, I want to introduce everybody up here to everybody down there. So if you would put your hands together, I'd appreciate that. Now, you might have seen him yesterday, but you're seeing him again today. Doing me a huge, 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 massive favor. I told some of you people my drummer quit right before we started the tour. And this guy came in here and jumped in and said, I'll do it. So from Pretty Boy Floyd and White Lion. Say hello to Mr. Troy Patrick Farrell. Okay, my bad. He's from White Lion. Anyway. Okay, now over here. These three guys right here, Troy was busy yesterday. These are my three partners in crime. Brawler number one from New York City. He played, I'm gonna say it again, I say it all the time. Played with Shania Twain, Janet Jackson. I'm the first person he played with that had a dick. And his career is going downhill from here. Say hello to Mr. Kevin Hunter. My friend, my neighbor, I'm not going to tell him that you're a registered sex offender. I won't do that. on bass guitar and vocals from Nashville, Tennessee. Say hello to Topher Nolan. Come on. We got one more for you. We're going to pack it up. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I hope that I can come back soon. Hopefully. But with that, I got to see this. Hold on.